with the bucket.
The most important thing about this game, truly, and we haven't really put it in context, is it's going to be a foul right there. It was like a... Yeah. It's like he hit a wall with Alex Len and just knocked him to the ground. But this is going to tie up the season series between Memphis and the Kings. And coming into action today, Memphis in second in the Western Conference, the Kings in third in the Western Conference. And so that's really important when you get down the stretch of the season in terms of playoff seeding and so on and so forth.
Yeah, nice to even it up, and we'll have to go to another.